Sergeant to Finger Ghost has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate.
No vale la pena.
Say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? financial crisis. In my hometown. It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. Same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
¡Hijo de puta!
Compa. robots hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. They have their attack boats mobilized. Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.